The Office of the Fayette County Sheriff. This is why we serve.
For those who have gone before me, who have performed the duties of law enforcement,
and who have sweat, fought, served, and who sometimes have made the ultimate sacrifice, if not me, then who?
If not me, then who?
За онези, които са минали преди мен и които са се почили, воювали, служили и които понякога са направили крайната жертва.
To show our community that there are a lot more of us wearing a shining badge than they are those who are disgraced, dishonored, and tarnished the badge. If not me, then who?
I serve because I want to make a difference in people's lives and make a difference in people's communities.
I serve to follow in my family's footsteps and to help protect those in my community.
I serve to keep the community safe.
This is why we do what we do, to make sure our next generation has a chance of success.
Deshalb tun wir, was wir tun, damit unsere nächste Generation Erfolg haben kann.
Por eso hacemos lo que hacemos para que nuestra próxima generación tenga oportunidades para éxito.
Antonio was my son, and they named this basketball court after him. That's what that marker says about Tony. Tony was in this park one day, shooting ball and playing. And Tony got hurt in this park. And subsequently, Tony lost his life. And so that's why you see me in some of the schools, and you see me in some of the parks always talking about safety, prevention, right? Just because I lost my son, it should be able to stop there. And as you know, people are still doing things to hurt other people, right? So we got to come together, me and you, you and the Sheriff's Department, to figure out a way where we can stop all this crime, right? On the other side of this building, there's a sign, and it says, years from now, people may not remember my name or what I've done, but what's important is that I was important in the life of a child.
We've entered this contest to improve the conditions of Tony's court. Our goal is to improve every inner city court in Fayette County, starting with this one.
High five, guys. Give me some, yeah!